charge of Cal State Northridge to remember Vanessa Guillen, the Fort Hood soldier who was murdered on that Texas Army base. Guillen had been missing since April until investigators closed in on a suspect, a fellow soldier. The group Mecha de CSUN organized the march. Guillen's family believed she was sexually harassed by the suspect who ended up committing suicide. They're calling for a congressional investigation. Army investigators say there's no evidence, no credible evidence of harassment.